माय नेम इज उनैना सर, आई हैव डेवलप्ड लैम पीसीआरएस फॉर द डिटेक्शन ऑफ द मैप पैथोजन इन स्मॉल रूमिनेंट्स.
Here we first of all we have to extract the DNA from the blood sample that we already have and they are already thawed, and we will use the thermoscientific kit for the molecular detection. That name is the genomic DNA purification kit.
This is the genomic DNA purification kit, and the components of the kit are elution buffer, lysis buffer, wash buffer, and also we have the digestion buffer and the RNA and protein.
The DNA section is the lysis step. We have added 200 microliter of the blood
and 200 microliter of the digestion buffer and 20 microliter of the proteinase K, and we will place in the D lab D3024 from the China, the instrument we have, and place for 10 minutes at 56 degree centigrade.
And the washing step is come, and we will wash. We will use wash buffer 1, and we have already added ethanol into it. The washing step, and we will use two washing buffers, washing buffer 1 and washing buffer 2. After that, we will place 500 microliter of the washing buffer 1 into the tube and centrifuge it for 1 minute. And after that, after the discard of the first through the spin column, we will use the washing buffer 2, and that is 500 microliter. After that step, we will add 200 microliter of the elution buffer, and then through which the spin column, and place for 1 minute, and we will get the DNA.
So after the completion of the elution step, we have got the DNA, and it should be the pure colorless. We perform the lamp PCR, low mediated isothermal simplification assay, and it's a single step and a single cycle step. And we will use 25 microliter of the recipe, and we will place into the hot plate oven or water bath for 1 hour or 45 minutes at 65 degrees centigrade according to the primer that was for the use for the detection of the mass.
And in 25 microliter of the recipe, we will use Walmart Start the New England BioLab Master Mix 12.5 microliter in each recipe of 25 microliter.
Primer mix, and we have used primer mix of 2.5 microliter into the 25 microliter of the recipe, and we will place it into the hot plate for 1 hour at 65 degrees centigrade.
We obtained the 65 degrees centigrade for 1 hour after machine.
Okay.
And after the completion of the incubation step, we will stop the reaction at 80 degrees centigrade for 5 minutes.
And of the results can be visualized by the UV light system as well as the gel electrophoresis system. And we will prepare 2% gel electrophoresis, 2% gel for the running of the ladder.
And the results can be visualized by the UV light system that the instrument we have. Gel, we will convert 50x into the 1x TA electrophoresis buffer, and we will use 2% gel for the running of the DNA as well as the ladder. 2% exposed gel. We are using the small tank, so we will take 1 gram of the agarose and 50 microliter of the TA buffer. After the heating, and we will add 0.5 microliter of the ethidium bromide. We will place into the tank, and the gel is allowed to dry. And now the comb is inserted, and the wells are allowed to dry.
And the place into the tank, we will take place at around 90 voltage, and the current should be the 400 ampere, and the time for the placement of 30 minutes, and then we start the reaction. And after the completion step, the gel is put under the UV light system, and the picture describes the positive result into the reaction. So the letter we obtained from the reaction, and we can say that the lamp assay is developed for the detection of the MAB, Mycobacterium avium sepsis parenteral tuberculosis.
That's the end of our process or system.